The teacher told me she's been skipping class.
Again? I thought we already dealt with this.
I'm done! How about we send her off to private school?
We don't have that kind of money. Just calm down. It'll be okay.
No, it's not. Can you see? She'll never get better.
She tries. Carson isn't like everyone else.
She's ripping the family apart. Can't you see?
Maybe now's not a good time.
No, we're talking to her now. Carson? Carson!
Honey, what are you doing?
Oh my god, I can't believe it. She's doing it again. I'm sending you away.
If you send her away again, I'm leaving too.
Honey, leave like you always do. Leave! Haven't you had enough to our family? Really too late to
call, so we wait for...
Carson? Hey, Mom. I'm back. Morning.
I just wanted to be here for the first day of school. I wanted to get a new start and maybe make some new friends.
You look so grown up.
It's only been 5 months, Mom. And I mean, wow, this house looks completely different.
Yeah, I guess I feel like I needed a change. How are you feeling?
Pretty good, I mean, for once in my life.
Well, if you want to go to school, you better get ready. Do you really feel like you're ready to do this?
It can't be that bad, Mom.
Okay.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop.
Guys, did y'all hear that Carson's back?
She's back?
What? Yeah, I know. That little druggie, like, get out.
What a freak.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, right. I know.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Carson.
Hey, Jenny.
Hey. How was your first day at school?
Good, I guess. What are you doing here?
I always come here. Whenever I want to get away from the girls, I just kind of sit here and read or something.
Get away from the girls?
They can just be annoying.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
This is weird. I don't want them to figure out about this.
No, they won't. Trust me, I will not. But, I just saw that you're back, and I thought maybe you want to hang out or something.
Yeah, totally.
Okay, cool. Well, you should text me. I have to go.
All right, bye.
Guys, this is so boring. Let's do something. Like, play truth or dare.
Okay. You go first.
Okay. Dakota, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to text Shawnee that you like him. I know you do.
Well, maybe I do.
Don't forget to add the smiley face.
All right. April, truth or dare?
Truth.
Is it true that you and Carson used to be friends in 8th grade?
Ew, no.
What's wrong with being friends with Carson?
What?
She's not like a bad person, y'all.
Jenny, truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to make Carson a fake hate page on Instagram. Are you scared? Are you afraid? Would you rather be friends with her?
No, y'all. I'll do it right now.
Okay.
Just let me get started. What should her username be?
What's a good name?
I'm CuteGirl101.
How about Freak?
I do drugs.
Pretty much, that little druggy.
Okay. But Freak, I like that.
Freak what? Like, just Freak?
Freak 101.
101, yeah.
Freak 101.
Okay. Anything else?
Put a picture. A picture. Probably of some drugs she's on, right now.
Okay.
Has she ever posted any selfies on Instagram?
She doesn't have an Instagram.
Oh.
That'll be perfect.
Okay. Let me just insert it. Okay, there. It's done.
Okay, now start following people, those really bad people with, gross Instagram pages.
Yeah.
Okay.
That one right there. Hold on.
Oh, and that one.
Okay.
two new friend requests.
See, this isn't that hard, right?
No, not at all.
And just wait till she hears about this.
Yeah.
We should go make some popcorn, guys.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hey, you looking for drugs? I didn't know you still did that.
No.
Hey, wait. I didn't mean to be rude, but have you checked your fake Instagram yet?
Yeah, I am there.
What are you talking about?
Well, you should probably take a look.
She hasn't seen it.
Come on, guys.
She should probably take that.
Hang out with her and pretend to be her friend.
Why me?
Because y'all are friends.
Yeah, friends. You should go, like, today.
Now.
Right now?
Why not?
Okay.
Hurry up, go!
Okay, okay.
Tell her what she says.
Okay.
A house built out of stone, wooden floors, walls, and windowsills, tables and chairs warmed by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home.
Hey, Carson! Dinner!
Jenny!
Well, what should we do? Should we do something?
I mean, should we go to her house and apologize?
Apologize? Apologize for what? We didn't do anything.
Are you kidding me? Dakota, we bullied her.
Oh my god, April.
You know what?
You're the one who forced Jenny to make that fake Instagram page.
Okay, well, you're the one who went along with it. You could have stopped it at any moment.
I know, but you made Jenny do it. She obviously did not want to.
Well, you're the one who made Jenny go to Carson's house and pretend to be friends. You're the one who called
April, stop. Aren't we supposed to stick together? I thought we were friends.
Well, guess we're not.
You know what, April? I'm done with you.
What have I done?
This is a place where I feel at home.